Sexual assault among teenagers is very common. Sexual assault refers to sexual contact or behavior that occurs without explicit consent of the victim. Some forms of sexual contact include attempted rape, fondling or unwanted sexual touching, forcing a victim to perform sexual acts such as oral sex or penetrating the perpetrator's body, and penetration of the victim's body, also known as rape. Incidents number in the hundreds, yet many do not report it. Children and teens are attacked, abused, and assaulted every day. Many are afraid because they feel threatened, alone, think they will not be believed, and are afraid of the reactions of loved ones. Some even try to protect their abusers. All victims need help. So what can you do to help those who have been affected? If you are a teenager and your friend tells you that they have been sexually assaulted, you can help them to get help. You have so much power to make a difference, to save a life. What power do you have?
I have the power to support my friend in reporting abuse.
I have the power to be there for someone who has been sexually assaulted.
I have the power to help someone who has been abused get social and legal support.
I have the power to support my friend in reporting abuse.